Corporation demolished several stalls along Mandela Highway and the entrance to Portmore early this morning. The operation comes a day after some vendors moved into Aki Village Complex in Portmore, St. Catherine. TVJ's Anthony Love reports.
Sledgehammers were the tool of choice for members of the St. Catherine Municipal Corporation to destroy stalls along the Mandela Highway on Saturday morning. During the early morning operation, tractors were also used to remove the wooden structures constructed by street-side vendors. Despite the no vending signs, the people selling produce in the area didn't seem to make much of the warning, and so the police say they've had enough.
The vendors were given adequate time and served 3 notices since this year for them to remove, to take over the area that is designated for them for selling. We would have had accidents with both motorists as also defenders being hit down, even fatal accidents in this along this area. So as a result of that, we would have decided now it's time for them to remove from this tariff here.
The Portmore Municipal Corporation recently opened the Aki Village to facilitate vendors who sold along the roadway, and while some persons had gladly relocated, others remained. When our news team visited the Aki Village earlier, we caught up with 2 vendors who managed to relocate earlier this week.
I love it. Now, all we need is just the customers thing to just come in, and we know that they are coming out. Because from them come over here, the facility is great, the parking area is great, everything is just great, the whole setting is just great, and then I love it.
Things bad enough, because things not here now coming out of the village so far. And right now, you need to see. If we have one too much strict rule, and you're not going to work on the village, we have to block all the rules. What do you hear me? It's to be serious, so we have to block the rule. You know, one of 10 put up over the fireside and they have to run over the fireside. I think they don't want to call the food.
You want to what?
Call the tent over the fireside.
Okay.
I think they're not by source of call the food. They have to cut one. When they're in a fire, fire have to run.
But even as vendors complain that sales may decline, pointing to the fact that customers will no longer be able to grab and go, customer Albert Young believes the Aki Village is more convenient.
It's going to ease a lot of problem on the road, because when we used to start, there will always be a lot of traffic. And now that they're off the road, it is much easier for us to come inside, park, come and drink our jelly, and that is good.
So with all stalls removed, it's a clear indication that there should be no vending. The police gave this warning to motorists.
If they are seen purchasing goods along this area and obstructing traffic, they will be prosecuted.
Anthony Young, TVJ News.
We take a break. International Star.